Today we're working on a Bernina 1230 from about 1990. This is Bernina's flagship machine from back in the day, all metal and computerized. This machine will not start up at all, and it's suspected that it has a bad circuit board, so I'm going to show you how to take it apart and put a circuit board in it. First step is going to be the wheel, hand wheel cover comes off, just pry it off. There's a couple of screws here. The hand wheel will look like that. Take the center screw out, and then there's a side screw that you remove. The hand wheel then slides off. A couple of knobs on the side of it. One to drop the feed dogs. Pull straight off. This one is on and off for the machine. Pulls straight off. You'll find a screw here, another screw here, and screws in the bottom corners of this panel. The panel then simply pulls off. With the end of the machine exposed, you're about halfway there. On the back of the machine, screws here, 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 and here. Another one hidden up here. And a couple more down at the bottom underneath. And this panel will just lift up and off, exposing the circuit board. This circuit board is held in place here with this screw and has these plug connectors here and two more down here and there. Sometimes you can visually inspect these boards with a magnifying glass and you'll see the damaged component or the damaged solder area because they'll actually physically be burned. I've already replaced the board in this machine, but we can look at the old circuit board and this little component right here is fried, and there's even some melted pieces of it burned into the top of these orange plastic covers right there. Let's see if we can get the camera to sort of do a job of focusing on any of that. So anyway, with that component cooked, the board is dead. You could probably take a board like this to a local TV repair place and have some skilled technicians take the components out of it and replace them. I was able to find a complete circuit board cheaper than what I could have had that done locally, so I elected to just swap out the board. The on-off for the machine is actually this lever right here, so with the board in place, you can check your work by simply actuating that with your finger, and the machine will then come on if it's been repaired. There we go. So this machine is back alive again, and reverse putting it back together will get you back in business with a Bernina 1230 that is once again up and running. Hope this helps you out.